also no signs of a forced entry, nor that any kind of struggle took place. To police, the scene conveys that whoever took Randy's life was someone he knew.
Randy had no problem carrying it back to the killer, so this shows that he was clearly comfortable at the time of the murder. The killer had ample time to walk up behind Randy, raise the gun to his head, and bang.
Detectives asked Teresa to accompany them to the station for questioning. The grieving widow agrees. They ask her to account for her whereabouts that day.
She says that she left the office around 2 p.m. to run some errands. She lists out exactly where she had gone.